प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं
Prabhupada speaking, those who are going to demand, I have some personal light. You are guru, okay. Regarding spiritual matter, I can submit. Regarding other matter, legal matter, regarding financial matter, why should I? Idiot number one. He should be beaten with chappal, you know, idiot. Don't understand Guru Tattva. Foolish number one. Who is going to speak? I have my personal light. Who are you? Regarding spiritual matter, I can consult you. Regarding legal matter, regarding, you know, my finances, why should I consult you? You have no idea. That is called material tattva, not guru tattva. My guru tattva has no idea about English. Idiot number one. This is not guru tattva. Actually, my guru Padma has no idea about English. My guru Padma does not know physics, chemistry, mathematics. This is not guru darshan. This is not guru darshan. This is an idiotic darshan. It's not guru darshan. If I accept my guru Padma, I should realize yes, he is a realized soul. Krishna is there inside his heart. He is going to confine Krishna inside heart. So if he is going to know Krishna, if he is going to know Krishna, that means no shortage of knowledge. Follow. If my Guru Padma is going to confine Krishna inside heart, that means he knowing Krishna. Jai Jan Krishna Vetta, Krishna Tattva Vetta Sei Guru. My Guru Padma is verse, total aware about Krishna, his desire, like and dislike, everything. So how I can say he has no knowledge about English mathematics? Because Krishna is the source of all knowledge. Krishna is the source of all knowledge. So if my Guru Maharaj is knowing Krishna, that's why he's knowing everything. Because Krishna is the source of infinity world, source of everything. So how I can say he has no knowledge about anything, mathematics, physics? Directly, indirectly, my Guru Maharaj is doing everything. Many times before, I wanted to discuss this point. If you ignore this point, 100% you can fall down. If you ignore this point, what is that point? That if you are going to accept one Guru Padma, try to understand. If you want to accept one Guru Padma, you accept. You have some question. You are going to put question in front of Guru Padma. Guru Padma cannot give answer to you properly. Then you can express doubt. Follow. That's why many times he told you foolish, you cannot, you know, give concentration. You cannot give, you forget. That if Guru Padma cannot break my ignorance, if Guru Padma is unable to erase the screen of ignorance in my heart, then I cannot develop bhakti.